Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Moor, the witness tonight. I think at this point we've seen everything there is to see as far as basic puzzles are concerned. Last time we did the, shit, what did we do last time? Oh, the spiky circles. So there's a bunch of puzzles in town that I think I can take care of. But then we got kind of distracted by coming over here to the little fortressy fortress thing. And, oh boy, that looks really, really pretty. So we're up to 7 lasers. I think there's an 8th in here somewhere, yeah? Certainly not up at the very top of this tower, I would bet. No, that would be silly. Oh, look at that. Yes, it is. However, it's not turned on, so we're gonna have to solve the rest of what we got here. Oh, interesting. I'm guessing... Oh, no, really? Really, they're not gonna let me just do that, huh? Like, those aren't little secrets, even though those are clearly big-ass circles down there just waiting for me? Interesting. Okay, so there's 2 exits in the lower left. Looks like there's just the 1 on the lower right. This one isn't active, is it? I need to have it turned. None of these are active, huh? Oh man, that's like so super obvious that those should be little environmental puzzle things, but I guess not, huh? Okay, well that's fine. We gotta go take care of those 4 anyways, so let's take a look around. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Are they really gonna... Oh, wait. Huh. You know, I wonder. Let's see. All right, so down center, up and around, kind of button hook around. Okay, all right, let's try this. Down center, and kind of button hook around. Oh, they're gonna make me walk through each fucking one, huh? Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay, I'm gonna need to bust out some pen and paper here because I'm not gonna remember this shit. My memory is not good to begin with, and trying to make me remember this garbage is kind of not gonna happen here. Okay, so that being the case, is this piece of paper large enough for me to do this? I hope so. All right, so we come in from the center. We go over to up 3, it looks like. Up 3. And then just kind of button hook around. Over to up 1, and then whoop, and we're out. Okay. That's what I remember from that one. Now, about the other 3. Oh, hey, game over. You don't want to spoil yourself on puzzles. This is about where I left off. Oh, okay. Hey, no problem, man. Keep it spoiler free, huh? That's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh shit, I forget what I did for that top left one there. Oh boy, this could be a little problematic. And I can't really... Well, I suppose I could just go look down on the doors for the solutions, yeah. And just do it that way. But let's see if we can't just work some of these out, because the other one was kind of debris on the floor. Okay, we're gonna have to go down and check it out, because I can't do it just from up here. And I can't really see it from here, can I? I'm guessing these little turret windows are probably important. Probably gonna be at least one more environmental puzzle. Looking out these, huh? How about like right here? Sort of seems that way. No, I guess not. All right. How about here? How about here, huh? No, not from there either. Okay. All right, so here we are, right? The first one is lower left, so let's go check that out. Oh, and did I do this one already? Or could I not see it from way up high? I don't think I could see that from way up there. All right, that's fine. We'll have to check it out next time we go up there. Okay, so, this is the last one here, so I can actually record that one while I'm standing here. This is down in the lower left, really? Okay. Comes in on the lower left, goes over to up 1, or that might be the other way around, huh? This might be the way through, over 1, up to, and it comes in from the top center. Okay, so we got 1 and 4. Now we gotta just backtrack a little bit. And this is the one I don't think I fully understood, like if it was light and dark or whatever. I just kind of, not necessarily brute forced my way through, but it wasn't the greatest either. Okay, so hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Are you are you feeling all right there? That seems like a bunch of nonsense. All right, so this is, I think this is number 3 then. So this one was kind of come in from the bottom left. Over 1, up 1, 2, 3. And kind of button hook around, up 1, over 1 there, and then down 2. And over 1, and then up 1, and then exit there. Okay, and then that just leaves us to number 2. Type slash squishy and it does that, really? So, okay, I'll take your word for it. I'll take your word for it. Okay, so then I just need number 2, which would be this one here. This one comes in from the bottom left. I think it's a BTTV thing. All right, okay. I guess that makes sense. Okay, and then this one comes in from the bottom left. Or no. Yeah, it does. Comes in from the bottom left. Actually mark these out appropriately a little bit. Doesn't go up 1, but goes over to the right 2. And goes up 1, kind of button hooks around a little bit, goes over 1 again. Up 3. And then button hooks around one more. Wait, what? This one's smaller than the others? Seems that way. Alright, well, that's fine. And then kind of button hooks around, and then the exit's on the top right. Okay, I think we've got what we need. Let's go back up and take a look. Ah, but I can't get up there without going through that final puzzle, huh? And then we'll come do these later. Unless I can get up here? No, I do need to go through the last one. Okay, that's fine. And then there's probably something down below that I'm missing as well, so we'll go back for that. No, I suppose I could have just come in through the other side as well. Oh well. Oh, that's the other side. Oh, I get it. Okay, so I need to solve both sides entirely, then I come up here and do this shit. Okay. I got it. I got it. So, now, is this actually going to work, however? Is the real question of the hour. And it seems to be like there's two... Is there two exits on here, or is it just the one? There's two exits. Interesting. Okay. Let's see what we can work out here. We got all 4 segments ready. So let's start with number 1 down here. Alright, so we go up. And I go around, go up 3, and button hook around. That ends at the top. Number 2 is kind of go up and in. Button hook around there, up here, and then button hook around there. Oops. Kind of hard holding up my notebook and trying to work the stick with one full hand here. Okay, however. Oh no, that's right, because it was rotated. Fuck. I'm an idiot. Okay, so it's really over, turn right 1, and then up 3, and then kind of up and around. Kind of S your way around there. Then it comes in from the side. Alright, let's just turn it. Wait, that doesn't work, does it? What? I think maybe it doesn't work in this order. Maybe it doesn't quite work in this order. Unless I just need to reverse it a little bit. So let's assume I'm coming in from the other corner. I would go. I hope this is correct. Down there. Around. That doesn't seem to work, does it? We'll try it. Well, it did work. Interesting. Okay, that's doing a little something something. What is it doing? Oh, it lowered the thing down. It's not actually turning on the laser, is it? Like already? I figured it would shoot out the top. Maybe it is, though. So all it really needs to do is kind of raise up and rotate around. Although there's no clear shot from this low, huh? All right. Well, we'll see what it does. We'll see what it manages to do. Oh, maybe there is just enough. Yeah, look at that. Huh. Okay. Well, what the fuck does the other side do? I guess we'll just have to find out. Oh, there was one thing I was going to look down at, and hopefully I could see it from up here. It doesn't appear like I could, though. Oh, maybe it's from this side. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay. Okay, so we got that one. Oh, look at that. There's another one right there. Oh, pretty. And right there. Ah, it's a little bit rounded. Interesting. Okay, that one was fun. That one was fun. Okay, any more insight here? Now that we're up high and got a good vantage point. Doesn't look like it. Looking at shadows, looking at trees. Looking at clouds? The clouds part of it too? Seems like they might be. Oh wait, what about the sun? No. Well, at least maybe not from this angle, huh? Like right here or something? Yeah, I saw the first one a long time ago, though, by accident. That was a little Pac-Man chomping on the rod or something. I remember it sort of. And then none of these were actually anything, right? They just kind of stick out like they're one, but it's not really one. Okay, this could be a bit of a hassle, though. And I hope I don't need to come back up here and kind of look down from above and figure out this one. I'd rather just go down there and get in the nitty-gritty of things. Excuse me. So let's go check it out. This is the other side of this courtyard here. Just boom, 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 boom. Okay. Can we go around the other side? We can. Was there anything in here? No? Just a bunch of plants and shit? Other stuff? Okay. Oh, right, because this was the end point of the universal, or not universal, environmental thing I just did. Okay, all right. Okay, this one's locked. Oh, this one's locked, and he's like, no, can't get in here, but I'm not going to do anything about it because I'm stone. He's stoned. He's a stoner. Okay, all right, that dude's not doing shit. All right, let's pay attention to shadows. Pay attention to scaffolding. Oh, this is kind of like a... interesting. Ooh. Oh. He or she is about to get fucked. Can I, like, pick this up? No. Damn. We got lots of stone people around here. Oh, he's just having a good time with his guitar. Oh, we got a little philosophically going on here. All right. Let's see what you got to say.
I boasted among men that I had known you. They see your pictures.
Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing?
Works of mine. They come and ask me, "Who is he?" I know not how to answer them. I say, "Indeed, I cannot tell."
Wow, really?
And they go away in scorn. And you sit there, smiling.
Interesting.
I put my tales of you into lasting songs.
Okay.
The secret gushes out from my heart. They come and ask me, "Tell me all your meanings." I know not how to answer.
Interesting. So I can light all these up. Does that really do anything for me, however?
They smile and go away.
I'm guessing there's a reset panel.
And you?
Like, say, that big purple panel at the beginning of this?
Rabindranath Tagore, 1910.
Sorry, Rabindranath, I kind of talked over that entire fucking thing. Alright, so what was this? What's this doing for us? Oh, interesting. Okay. Aha, is there a reset? Like, do I just fail the thing and it's fine? Oh no. Okay, oh, here we go. It's like an Etch-a-Sketch, except you don't shake it. It's like one of those Ghostwriter things where you just kind of... Oh, there we go. Okay. So start is there. Up to left one, up and around. Oh, goodness. All right, I'm going to write this down because my memory is shit again. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, actually, this will be good for that other panel on top. All right, I'm going to start a fresh page here. So which one is this in relation to where I will be on the tower? Is this the lower right? This is indeed the lower right. Okay. Very good. So we will go, say, right here. We're starting at lower right, I believe, yeah? Okay, so up to... Over one, up one, kind of button hook around a little bit. Button hook around. Actually, it's two over and then two down. But I can't go that way because it's already going to be blocked off. So I need to go left one, and then down one, then right one, and then kind of button hook around again, and then go up four. And then over one, and then there's the exit right there. Okay. I can deal with that. Now, just to make sure I've got this correct, let's see. So, we're starting. We go up two, over one, up one there, over two, down two, and then kind of go down and around the corner, and then up, oops, oh no, that's right, and up all the way until we exit. Zip zap, we got it. All right, and these guys are like, what the fuck's going on? What does he got? Oh, it's a parasol. It looked like a shovel at first. Where the fuck is he going? Ah, okay. All right, now they being fancy. Ah, but there's some other physical limitations going on here too. Let's see what we got. So that one's busted. Oops. Let's take a quick peek here. Oh, interesting. All right. That one's busted. Ooh, so I'm gonna need to go like... Well, no, I guess that doesn't matter. I can go up, like, straight up. All right, so let's map this out a little bit. Okay, so I'm trying to visualize this just a tiny, tiny bit, but I don't really need to do that. I can just fucking do this. So that'll isolate those two there. And then I can kind of do it that way. Because the other two black ones will be there. However, we'll kind of need to button hook this one around to get the other two white ones, which are there. All right, I know I'm gonna have to reset and try this one again. That's all right. Let's see what this does in the grand scheme of things. Okay, that is straight up incorrect. However, it's really not even close. Oh, wait, can I do, like, multiple garbage things here? Like, is this a time where I don't... Well, no. That doesn't make any sense either, does it? So I think this first section is fine. So we're coming in from bottom right. Going left. Up two, over one. I think that other panel in the top right is busted. Oh, no, it isn't. Okay. So I could still use that one, technically speaking. So I could probably just go around. So up two, over one. But I can't go over two because that one's kind of fallen in, right? Let's go check it out. Ah, okay, so I can't just go over two. I need to go over three. And then the one on the right is kind of busted up as well. Okay. So I then need to go down two as well. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, no, maybe that's fine. Maybe that's fine, because I could just go over one and then kind of staircase it down to the center. And then just go straight on down. Okay, I think we've got it here. So staircase it then over to the center. Blip. Straight on down, I think. We can do that, yeah. We can. Then I need to go over one, up two, and then straight on till morning. Okay, I think that'll work. Let's give it a go. Let's give it a triggity try here. Trizity try? Whichever. Whichever syllable works best there. I know it's in views here. Ah, damn it, drop the pen.
Where did you go?
There you are.
Okay.
Everything's fine. No worries. Okay, so we are starting here, going left, up two, over to the right, up two, and kind of staircase our way down to the center, all the way down, over one, that'll isolate the other two white ones, and then click, boom, perfect. All right, so now we're over here. Busted old scaffolding. I did not just fall off my chair. I had to bend down and pick up the pen that I dropped. Oh, now they're mixing this shit again, huh? Huh? Right. Oh, geez. What the fuck is going on here? Can I even get in this one right now, or do I need to come from the other side? I probably need to come from the other side. Hold on just a second. Where's the start to this one? Oh, it's over to the right. How the fuck am I supposed to... Well, apparently I gotta start here. That's starting, was that lower right? No. Oh, that is lower right. Alright. And this is the one that's over there, so... Starting lower right. Ugh. I don't like the way this is going already. But it seems like it should be pretty easy. Go over to... Over three. Up to right one. And then kind of do it till morning, huh? Alright, let's give that a shot before I write it down. So all right, so over three. But then you gotta deal with this shit again. All right, up like that, and over there, that's that. And then you just kind of go up, but I can't because of this fucking thing. You serious, really? Unless I can hop my way over there, I can't jump. Damn it. I cannot jump. Can I just kind of... Yeah, well... Well, shit. That kind of throws that one into disarray a little bit. However, I can do this the other way. Let's reset this, by the way. So just over two and then kind of rotate it around a little bit. I think that'll work. Yeah, that's gonna work. Okay, so over two, up one, over one, up one, two, then cut it here because of the long piece. No? Like, that's... What? Are you sure that's not correct? That seems like it's correct. Well, what are you doing? What you doing? Or do I need to do it again with this thing already kind of reset? So let's do it. Do it like this. I either wasn't fast enough or I'm doing this like a stupid idiot. Either one could be correct. I'd say those are 50-50 odds. Oh, no, here we go. Okay. So over... two. Okay, let's try this again. Over two, up, up around, and then all the way across. No, huh? Are you sure? This seems like the right way to do it. Are you sure? Oh, but it's not rotatable. That's the problem. That's the problem I'm dealing with here. Ah, yes, I am surely an idiot. Okay, that could be a bit of an issue. Yeah, alright, let's rethink this a little bit. Alright, so that. Or, alternatively, and then it's got to be like this, doesn't it? But I can't do that because the thing is blocked off on the other... Like, I can't get by this motherfucking thing right here. How very interesting. Like, is there a little hoist or something? Can I use my manly strength and push this out the way? Because I can do that. Unless I gotta do this. I gotta be, like, super... No, not really that clever, I guess. It's not clever at all, in fact. where was it? What angle was this sitting at? This was sitting at, like here. And it was up and over this way, yeah. Alright, let's look at my horrible mess here. No, it was the other way. Okay. Alright. I can't see this from this side, can I? No, I cannot. Alright, I just need to be a little bit more clever with this, that's fine. Alright, so we go here. Go over one, up one, over two, do. And then I'm supposed to go all the way the fuck over. But I can't because that shit's in my way. So... And I can't stand down from this, can I? So it's kind of like this, I guess, but not really, because it's not... Like, that's incorrect. This is wrong. Oh, I can walk in the center here. Sort of. Oh, well, maybe I can... No. Oh, well, maybe. Okay, I think I've got it. All right, we need to reset this one more time. Okay, so here we go. So we start it, we go over one, up one, over two, up one here, and we get up to here, and everything's good and fine and dandy until about here. And then I need to step off here and kind of wend my way around and fill it in the other way. Eh, get that one on the center and then come around to this. Boom jams. All right. I got to write that shit down. So I'm not going to fuck it up by standing. Okay, all right. Good. All right, let's write that down before I forget. So, over one, up one, over two, up one, do that. Over one, all the way the fuck around, up one, blip, and then exit at top left corner. Okay. Looks kind of like a penis. That's all right. Let's have a celebratory drink. Ah, that was delicious. All right, so one more quad to go, it seems, huh? Let's see what we got. What we got here? What we dealing with? Oh. A couple rotating Tetris puzzles. All right, all right. And the only breaks we're dealing with are up there. The top, let's see, top left and then like 1-3 or whatever. Ah, but there's two entrance ones as well, huh? Can I get all the way around there to like figure this out? No? Maybe I can? Can I? I cannot. Except if I kind of walk across this little dingle dang. Oh wait, no, there's no floor there either. I'm surprised they're not making me like look down and see what other blockers there are here. But let's see. Okay. All right. So we've got that. We've got our restrictions. What are we dealing with? Two rotating ones. With two exits. Ooh, two possible solutions. And two entrances. So top left or other way to fuck around here. Top right and bottom left. There you go. Dingle dang. It's a good word. I can't take credit for it though. I did not make that up. That was definitely heard elsewhere. Okay, so we could start bottom left here and then kind of wend our way up and around and go down. And then go top right, I guess? That would kind of work. That would be kind of a simplistic solution, I think, but let's give it a try. Let's give it a try. So we've got bottom left. Kind of... Wait, what? Did I forget? Oh, was I stepping on shit? It's a rotating puzzle. Or it's a mirror puzzle. Okay. That's problematic. A little bit. That screws up my whole, like, here's how it's going to be thing. Because this isn't going to work. Okay. All right. You know what? That's fair. Okay, that's cool. So let's, Oh, this is gonna be very interesting. Very physical. I like it. Alright, so we start there, yeah? And then we go up and do it? And we go up to... And oh dear, that's not correct. Okay. That is very incorrect. Ah, I think I've got No, that's not gonna work either, is it? Well, there's only so many permutations of this, right? Because of how it's rotating and how it's mirrored. Yeah. So the other... I mean, the one I already tried is not going to work, clearly. That other one doesn't seem like it would either. Okay. Oh, wait. Maybe this will work. Maybe it won't. So my thought is to fill in the two center columns. That's my thinking here. But I don't think that's possible given the constraints we've got. However, maybe this will work. Okay, all right. So let's start here. Let's go over 3, up 1, over 2, up 1, and over there. Boom! Okay, that was making that way more complicated than it needed to be. Okay, let me check this out then a little bit. Interesting. Okay, so this will make my work a little bit different. A little bit difficult to write this one down, but that's okay. So we start in the lower left. Lower left, go right two, or right three, excuse me, up one, left two, up one, and then left, and then there's the exit. Mirrored part of it is from top right, which is a 4x4? Yeah, 4x4 is top right, which goes over to the left. One, two, three to the dingle dang on the other one. Down one, over two, that, but, and then it exits there. Okay, that's going to be interesting to mimic up at the top of the tower, but we'll go with it. Neat. Neateroo. Neat skis. Oh, is this a door to the outside? Or the more or less outside, considering how open air this area already is? Yes, it surely is. Ah, okay, and then this gets to the shady parts. Very good. Didn't even see this door before, did I? Maybe I did. Okay, so we've got that taken care of. We've got this quad kind of done and moved around a little bit. Now this door's open. We can go back up in the tower. Finish that other side of it, I guess. And we'll see what that panel does. Now, my guess is that if I hadn't already done the other side, I could have done this side first, and it would still have turned on the laser. I wonder if that's correct. Oh, my goodness. Look at this. Look at this trash right here. Look at this. What is this? What is this shit? But it kind of gives me, like, the solutions right there, so whatever. It's fine. So now these aren't active. They are active. Holy shit. But I can't, like, do it from this angle because it's, so where the fuck would I go to, like, complete this little puzzle? Can I get on? Oh, I bet I can get on the edge of the wall or something. So that one's blocked. Ah, but this one up here is not. Cool. Can we do this one too? We might be able to do this one as well. Ah, but I don't think we'll ever be able to do this one because that's blocked, isn't it? Yeah, look at that shit. How very clever they think they are. But I mean, it's gotta be doable, right? I mean, they don't highlight it for no reason. But I can't do this one, at least from this angle. Okay, so we got the pink and one of the blues. Oh, wait, maybe I can do this one. Or no, we got the light blue. Oh, if I hover over it, it tells me I already did it. That's very clever. That's very clever. All right, so that one's definitely still one. As is this one. As is the pink here, and as is the other side of the blue. Yeah, these do count as environmental puzzles, apparently. I was trying to do them before actually doing the puzzles themselves on the ground, and I was disappointed that they weren't activated. That they weren't activating, so I felt it was just like, you know, not an environmental puzzle, but apparently I was wrong. I can't get past this, can I? Damn it. Okay, alright. That's cool. That's cool. So we starting from bottom right. Damn it. Pull this up so I can see it. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. So this is one giant ass motherfucker. But I just need to do this shit now. All right, so up two, over one, curve around, button hooks. Is it staircase down? No, it's over two, down two, button hook around, then over and up. And then I guess the entrance to this one, or maybe it's different because of how this worked. Oh, but wait. Oh, this is going to be very interesting. How the fuck does that work? How the fuck does that work? Because there's no, like, gap in between them all, right? Okay, interessant. Oh, all right. This kind of throws a wrench into my nuts, or however that phrase goes. It's up there, but it doesn't quite match that. Or is it just such that I need to solve all of these, and it doesn't match the thing downstairs? That might be the case, actually. Okay, let's have a little think about this. I want to say it matches the puzzles I just did down below, and it seems like it does, but there's no, like, gap in between to kind of reset where you are for each of them. So... Oh, wait a minute. These are rotated. These are rotated a little bit. Yeah, because the top left is flipped. I'm not quite sure about this one, though. Not quite sure about the top right. I think the ones on the left are flipped vertically. So that being the case, I wonder. Okay, all right, we're gonna try this. Just work with me here. Just work with me. We're gonna go on the presumption that it doesn't follow those puzzles exactly. Oh, that's not gonna work. That is also not gonna work because those white ones won't be isolated. Maybe it won't work like that then, huh? Because if I do it this way, I'm not going to be able to satisfy... Well, no, that's not true. I could do it this way. And then everything's still fine. And then we're good there. And then that could be... Oh, that's not good, though. Because I can't fucking isolate it here. Ooh. Ooh, okay. You're going to make me think about this one, huh? Right, because that entire edge there, unless I just back it up a little bit. What's the speed up button? Oh yeah, right trigger. Okay, unless I back this up a bit and kind of say fuck everything else and just do it like that, which should work. Oh well, No, that may or may not work. Because then I need to do it. Ah, you bastard. Because I kind of need to do it like that, but it's not going to... Well, no. Well, that's unfortunate. Well, maybe I can still do this. So divide that out there. Divide that out there. So no, that's not going to do it either. All right, I want to see like how many things are blipping at me after I do this. Oh, they don't blip at me. How interesting. All right, so assuming then that it's the same kind of deal from before. See, I would almost think that maybe they bleed into each other a little bit. Then I just kind of need to solve them whatever. In whatever fashion I can manage to solve them in. So like this would work for this one. Well, no, it wouldn't. Because it's not isolated. Shit. So how would that one work then? Like I would need to do it like this. Then I can't fucking close him off. Huh. Okay. Alright. Alright, you got me intrigued a little bit. I'm intrigued. Just a teeny tiny bit. So okay, so say we do this, right? That solves those two, sort of, if I go around and do that. Now, about this one, however. See, that doesn't work. Because I need to... I probably need to come up here. All right. Okay. I think I got it. Let's solve this one. And I kind of come down this way. Will that work? I'm up and around. No, that's not gonna work. I need to close this one off here. That's what I need to do. Except I can't do that because I need to fucking divide these two here. So I need to do this. And then come up and around. Okay, yeah, now we're getting it. And then we do that, so that satisfies that one, except now I can't do this one. I'm an idiot. However, maybe I can still do that one. I can do it kind of like that. No, I can't. I can do it like this. And it kind of goes there. It goes down there, and then it would go all the way across. If I figure this out, you'll officially acknowledge my intellectual superiority. Ah, no, you don't need to acknowledge that. I know I'm a dumbass. However, it does... but this one needs to be overlapped, though. That's no good. So let's say I do it this way. No, will that work? I don't think that's gonna work. I need to do it like kind of like that and then down and around, but it's not gonna do it. Oh, and I fucked it up way back at the black hexagon anyways. All right, well, let's redo that. I think we might have a case to be made here. It goes up and around and kind of Johnson's his way down here, but I need to do this. We'll get that black hexagon satisfied there, and I kind of need to do that, and then that, and then it comes down and around like that, and then this is where it kind of falls apart because I can't fit. Oh no, I can right there, and then it kind of comes down and around there. Like, no, because it's not overlapping that one. Shit. I don't like this. I don't like this. I've got 3 of 4 taken care of, but I don't like the rest of this. So let's assume that I don't do it there. But that's the only place that it'll fit, yeah? Well... Yeah. I guess that's the only place.
So it'd have to be here. And I could kind of do it like this. And that satisfies those two, but it's now this last kind of bitch that's... kind of painful, but... Well... Actually, wait, how about that? Jesus fucking Christ, that worked? Okay, that was a bit of a stretch, but we'll work with it. Okay, so I guess that would have triggered the laser had I not already turned it on from the other side. That's fucking great. Okay. All right, that was a bit nuts. That was a little bit nuts. I won't claim any sort of intelligence based on that one. Holy shit. Because that, I guess that does satisfy all the rules, doesn't it? Black hexagons are covered up. The white and black squares are separated. The Tetris pieces are all in their little regions. Fucking crazy ass shit. And of course, there's little dingle dang in there, just for good measure. A couple little dingle dangs, actually. All right. I think we can safely say that one's done. What the hell is in that thinking juice? Well, tonight is just rum. Well, rum and cola, but with a little bit of vanilla. But, you know, it's nothing special. Alright, so we did that one, yeah? And we did the light blue one. So we can probably do the purple one from that corner there, and maybe the... How the hell would I do that other blue one, though? And the yellow one must be from somewhere else? The only angle it would have to be from is from maybe the tower over on that corner. Okay. All right. That's cool. I'm satisfied with that one, but I don't know. I don't know, man. Still kind of weird. Still kind of weird. Okay. We need to look on the other side. The other blue one is like right here almost, but I can't trigger it from here because I can't see the entirety of the thing. Can I do it from here? Oh, well, it's kind of doing this little splode-splode noise. But I can't do it from there. So, perchance we might need to find a different side of things here. But how in the deuce would one even do that? Yeah, see, I can't trigger from all the way down here. But there's no way, I mean, it's got everything covered, doesn't it? Like, the only possible way would be from, like, right over here. Like, right here, perchance? Yeah, but it's not letting me do it. Shizzy sham. Oh! I didn't even see this. Weird. I'm not sure I understand the triangles part. Not sure I do. Unless it just means how many edges I need to border it on. But okay, well, we'll go with it. We'll go with it. It's fine. Yeah, see, it's not even making the splode-splode noises. Can I get up on this wall in the center here? Seems like I might be able to. Oh, and that was the door to the outside, which I don't care about. Can I get back in there? Oh, yeah. Right next to me, duh. This one I already did from the tower. This one I still need to do, yeah? Okay, which I might be able to do from here. Right? Yeah. No, because of that little dingle-dang right here is fucking me over. But can I trigger it from here at least? I can. So how in the deuce... I need to get a different angle on this. Like, say... Sort of from here, but not really. Here we are. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's more like it. So kind of like that? Oh, but it's not letting me do it. little shits. All right, so maybe it's over a little bit. Not great. No. Well, fuck. Come on. Like, it's not quite. Yeah, it's making a splody noise, but I can't quite get to it. Maybe I just need to be down there and on that ruble pile. Oh, but I wouldn't be able to do it anyways, because that thing's in the way. Well, the fuck? Because the only angle would have to be, like, right here. But I can't do it. Oh, except... Oh. No, can we get up? Just fucking step up. Lift your legs, you idiot. And just climb on the fucking... fine. Alright, so obviously this is a thing, yeah? Oh, can I climb up from here? No? Oh. It's a thing. It's making splody noises, got the little sparks. How do I get up there? Or get to the correct angle to actually do this motherfucker? Did I do the yellow one already? No, I couldn't because I wasn't at the correct angle. However, there's a stairway over here. Little thingy-ding here. Eh? Yeah, see, there's that, but I can't fucking do anything else with it. I can't climb up there either. Well, this is no fucking... And there's no way for me to just knock this shit down, tell it to get out of my way. I can't use the keyboard to move around. No. So how? How would I circumvent these things? Alright, let's have a drink about this one. You unlock a bulldozer later in the game. Excuse me. Somehow I doubt that is the case. Oh, no jumping, no shooting. I doubt there's a bulldozer. That would be kind of crazy. Kind of cray cray. Well, the other one is here, but. Unless I get up into a blimp, which would be kind of crazy, but then again, I wouldn't put that past this game at all. And then this was just an entrance into it, right? This wasn't actually another path anywhere. Yeah. Okay. Well. I'm not leaving this area until I figure this out, because I don't want to forget about them. There doesn't really seem to be any other elevated areas I can use to look in that general direction, yeah? Unless there's some, like, really fucking long-winded, long trail that I can use to climb on the walls. Which does not seem... Oh. Not seem to be the case. Shit. Maybe I will have to come back to this. I'll look around. And this looks like it would be part... Wow, look at that dingle dang right there. I'd almost think it'd be on the central tower, yeah? Because that's the only fucking area that gets up high enough to look down over everything. However... I already did two while I was up there, and there's still three more that I can't really do because of all the... Because of all the shit in the way. Son of a bitch.
All right. Well, let's see what we got here. Uh-oh. Opinion time? Oh, that's kind of dangerous. All right, ask away, man. Ask away. Second date, a few days after Christmas. Matter like a week ago. Christmas gift or no? Ooh. Oh, man. Ooh, that is, that's a tough call, my friend. That is a tough call. I'm guessing the first date went well enough that you're getting a second one, so kudos on that already. Man, you know, my inclination to that immediately is to say, no. I would say no. However, I would preface that by saying it would depend on how super well the first one is, or how super well the first one went. If it went like super, really super fantastic good, then I would lean more towards yes. And even if it's a very well-qualified yes as well, like not something super flashy, something small, you know, a small token, something that means something. Like not a gift card or any stupid garbage like that. But if the first date was, you know, kind of maybe slightly above average, I'd say no. You know, just kind of feel it out from there. But goddamn, this is a fucking... What the hell is this garbage? All right, let's go back up in the tower, see what we can see. See what we can see. I mean, there's a lot of different answers to that, right? It could depend on, like, if you two really connect over something super deep. Then I would say that's a more qualified yes. I mean, if you both share a very passionate hobby or something, I would say yes, then, absolutely. But, you know, without knowing more info, and I'm not saying you have to give us more info for sure, but yeah, that's a tough call. I really wish there was an easier answer to that. But anything concerning those types of things is, can I crawl out here? I cannot. Is, really fucking tough. Tough to gauge. Can I crawl over here? I cannot. Son of a bitch. Can I crawl over here? No. Son of a... Okay. So yellow I for sure can't get to from this angle. Pink I also cannot get to. Like, what in the hell? Like, where else could I possibly go that would get me visual access to all these different areas? Can I, like, fill it in reverse? No, I can't. I can't do that. I can't get past this GD fucking whatever thing. Alright, I guess my only other option then is to look around for something that would get rid of these barriers. Like, is there some shit on those columns or whatever that I can pull out and, and kind of remove them from this fucking area? But I don't think so. Added complications to this. Sorry, man. It's not a simple thing at all. It really isn't. And in fact, I'd go so far as to say, if you think it's, you know, it's a simple, if you think it's a simple thing, I would wager to guess that it's, not. I would wager to guess that it's not, but ultimately you did ask our opinions, and that's what they are, I guess. Ah, damn it. Alright, so we got pink, yellow, and one half of this blue. We might have to come back to this. I have no fucking... There's no other areas to fucking go with this. Jesus. Alright, well... They were unhelped. Yeah. Sorry, man. It's no easy panacea to anything. I wish I could give you more advice, but like I said, that requires more info and more context, neither of which I'm sure you want to just impart to two internet randos. Uh,
Fuck. All right, we're gonna have to come back to this. This is a pretty obvious area that I don't think I'll forget, but you know, whatever. Okay, so then, barring those other three little environmental puzzles, I think we out of here. We out of here for now. We're gonna go probably back into town and see what we can do now that we've got all the knowledge. All of the knowledge. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh yeah, I just need to go out of here. Okay, so we out. We are not out because the thing, the doorway out of here is on the main level, isn't it? It is. It's down underneath. That's right. Let's have a drink while we think about this a little bit more. Oh. Okay. We done with the fortress, I think, for now. This looks like it is not. It looked like another little thingy ding. But it's not. So let's kind of walk around the edges a little bit. Oh, there was that other door. Into that other, like, treehousey area, right? Yeah, it was right here. So why the fuck isn't it open? I thought it was over, like, there was one half on this side and one half on the other side. Hey, anytime, man. If you want to ask for conflicting advice about important stuff that won't help you out at all, I mean, by all means, ask. Oh, man. Try to be open about that shit, you know? Shit. Okay. Well. All right. Hey, Mr. Gecko. How you doing? Good to see you. I didn't forget to lower. I did, like, one half of it. I figured the other half was on this side. But I guess I'm wrong. Oh, whoa. Nice. Did I do this one already? No, it's not getting little highlighty things, is it? So let's see. Yeah, that should do it. Oh, no, a little bit over. No, a little bit over yet. Move it up. I get the treehouse laser. Yes, yes, I certainly did. I think I got it last time, didn't I? Yeah. Man. Time passes slowly. All right, so we got that one. Did I get... I feel like I've gotten one of these from up above. I did. Okay, good. That's right. I forgot it highlighted when I got them. Okay, that's good. I do need to head back up there, however, don't I? I want to unlock that gosh dang bridge. But I can't do it from here because I can only get there by boat, can't I? Son of a bitch. All right, I guess we're not doing that now. This is fine. Everything's fine. Oh shit. Oh, I kind of want to tab out and show you guys something, but I don't want to tab out and lose my video stream here. So, I guess I'll drop a hint as to what's really neat and new and cool that happened recently. There was a request for a custom emote. I want to say a couple nights ago or a couple streams ago or whatever. Take a guess at what it is if you can find it. It exists now because I'm a stupid idiot. I didn't open this door either. What the fuck is wrong with me? All right, we're going to work on that door. Oh, is this getting over to the bamboo area with that crazy door I opened up and couldn't figure out how to get to? Can I just go down here? I cannot. Okay. Okay, we will not be doing that. I'll have to hoof it around to the other side. Oh, here we go. No props. I figure out how to open that door now. Alright, so now we're getting back to the little swampy swamp son of a bitch area. Oh, look at this. That is a fucking thing if ever I've seen one. That's a little circly circle. Hey, there you go. You've got it. Good old garbage trash. I'm hoping it shows up. It said it was approved. I'm hoping it does. Okay, so this is definitely a little thingy ding here, but I gotta fucking gotta do something with it though. Can I not get over there from here because that thing is not? Ah, damn it! All right, we gotta find a boat. We gotta find us a boat. Or was there another door open around here that I could get over there with? There is not. Fantastic. Frankerface Z. Yes, yes, it is through Frankerface Z. So you will need that, unfortunately, to see it. Which is why I can't see it on my kind of multi-chat thing going on, because I don't have... I'm not either not logged in or whatever. I don't know. Who knows? Who really fucking knows in this day and age? Okay, so this is back near the color thing. I think there's a boat. Yep. Is that... Is there a boat down there? No, I think it's just a busted-ass pier. Oh, but we are near the bamboo thing, so maybe I can find that open panel. Very pretty. Very loud. Alright, so, where the fuck... It was more in the bamboo though, wasn't it? Okay, so it's over there. Where the fuck is this thing? Ah. Where's this panel that I opened like 3 streams ago? Never went back to because I got distracted by shiny things. Very shiny things. Okay, so we got the bamboo there. Down here is the... There. I thought that was a path up in there. Guess not. Alright, a little bit higher. It's fine. And then there was this thing, which was also a laser. Yeah, there we go. Okay, okay. Alright, so... It was around here, wasn't it? I think it was right there? Oh yeah, this is where I got turned around like 3 dozen times. I want to say it was like right on the other side of this. I'll probably find the opposite side where I fucking opened it up. I went in circles already, didn't I? Good fucking work. Alright, this could take a while. Yeah, because I remember popping in here and then just going around everywhere. And being an idiot. Losing my way everywhere again. Because I think I'd come in on the other side, yeah? Like, it wasn't this. Aw, oh, damn it. Beer or bong hit. Oh man. Well, I'm kind of biased on that because I don't like beer. Oh, is this one? Oh, that looked like a circle. So, you already know what my vote's gonna be. But yes, that's true. Beer is more versatile. As disgusting as it is. I know that's not a popular opinion, but I don't give a shit. Beer's gross. Okay, so here's where I came in, right? Kind of came around. I was following this cable. It's kind of up center here. Oh, you brew your own. All right, that's a step forward, I guess. That's a step forward. Ah, shit. Now wait a minute. What kind of pub? And what kind of office party? Because either of those could be perfectly viable options, depending on the surroundings. Well, son of a bitch. Okay, I need to find... I just need to find wherever the fuck that door was. And it wasn't this one. So that opens up to the outside. It wasn't, like, down farther, was it? I swear it was in the bamboo area. Yeah, it must have been. Come on, man. It's not a big area. I shouldn't be getting as lost as I am.
Because here's the laser panel, yeah. It was kind of around... Here, was it, like, down further into it, you think? Okay, here's the weird-ass twisty tree. Sort of. And then this kind of goes up and around. Not gonna turn right, because that goes back to the twisty tree. And this kind of goes down and around. Alright, this is a different-ish area? Not really. So we're gonna go up and around, then. And I kind of hear it, but I'm not sure that that's what I'm supposed to be listening for. And there's the twisty tree again, so great, awesome. So now we're completely lost and fucked over, but that's super cool, I guess. Alright, so we're back on the outside. Dead fucking end, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna need to find my way through here. Do I know why the bamboo forest is twisty? Can't say that I do offhand, but I'm guessing from the air. Well, look at that. Oh my goodness, are you serious? There's one like right up above me. Huh. Okay. Okay, alright, so there's one. There's one. Is there another on the other side? Sure seems that way. Okay, so that's two, but that doesn't get me to my goal. My goal is to find that fucking panel I opened like 3 nights ago. Does that help me navigate too? I don't think it does it? Alright, so where was I when I opened that panel? Had I come in from like the bird area or... What's the deal here? This isn't one here, is it? No. Alright, it's a twisty ass tree. Share with me your secrets, please. Yeah, that's just going around in a big ass circle. Or a small ass circle, depending. Depending on what you're into. This also goes up and around. Like, I hear that, like, the wind howling or whatever. But it sounds like it's just this, which might be important, yeah? Go around that way, it's just gonna take me back to the yield twisty tree. This kind of goes out and around. The noise of the waterfall. And then there's the cable from before, and here's the laser, okay. Let's try it from the other side. Let's try it from the shoreline, I guess, is the other side of this, right? Or was there two, like, little bamboo areas, and I'm getting them crossed over a little bit? Go by the pagoda bodega, whatever. Whatever thing it is. Suppose we could also climb up the mountain where the 8 lasers are converging too, but I'm guessing that's end game stuff, which I don't want to do yet. Okay, so I think we're on the other side of this now, yeah?
sort of. Okay, yeah, here's the bird call one. And at least this leads back up in here. Was this the... I was already up in here, though, wasn't I? I'm trying to follow this from the other side, but... I didn't hallucinate that entire sequence, did I? Like, I did open a little cellar door into the ground, right? Does anybody remember? Because I'm starting to doubt myself here a little bit. Just a little tiny, teeny, tiny bit. Okay, that was kind of hidden there. We're up against the waterfall again. Yeah, and then this leads back to the fucking laser. Well, son of a... Alright, I need a drink about this one. Delicious. Now I just need to wait for that to take effect, and then we should be good to go. In the meantime, I'll just wander aimlessly through a very pretty bamboo forest. I'll not deny that. Alright, because this led down to the little cable thing, right? Was it up kind of more around this way? Oh, this, oh god, noisy. Oh! Ah! I know there's got to be another path around here or something that I'm missing. Like here. Aw, nuts. See, this looks like something right here. But I can't be sure of the start. It's not letting me go anywhere else. Okay, it's fine. There's no other paths like beyond this, is there? No. It's the only other path. Follows that cable up and around. Is that an audio log in the roots? Oh man. You're gonna have to specify which roots, my friend. I've passed a lot of roots. And I haven't been looking down all too much. Ah, okay. I think we're getting closer here. Maybe it wasn't in the bamboo that I was thinking of. Maybe it was further out. Okay, because here's the thing, yeah? Huh, I got quite a few of them. And there's plenty more to go. Oh, jeez. All this shit. Okay, well. Roots by the pillar in the bamboo forest. Alright, well, chances are I'm going to be going back there soon. So, we'll check when we get there. Alright, but I think I might be onto something as to where this little secret thing is. Okay, because it was kind of down here. And it's kind of around here. Jesus Christ, and then everything just goes off. And I got back up here. God damn it. Woo, okay. A little mini-map would do wonders here. We have enough lasers to open the box now. I don't know, is 8 enough? Overlooking the Dojo Zen Garden. Oh, okay. I get you. Great, now I gotta try to find my way back there. that should be over here, yeah? Well, close. Looking this bamboo roots.
I don't know, man. Alright, so let's start walking back towards the bamboo. Bunch of roots and shit around here. Here's this thing here. This is like a little... This is the little teachable moment, I guess? No, wait, what the fuck were these all about? I don't remember what these were about. Whatever, it's fine. Alright, well, I guess we'll just keep an eye out for the roots and shit. It's all good. But this doesn't get us any closer to that little circle panel. Unless I passed it, like, 10 times without really noticing, because that's something I tend to do. Brown roots by the rocks on the pillar ledge. Okay, so here's what I was looking at before, then. There's a way to get down there. I think that's the secret-ass thing I did, right? Ooh, nice. Okay, so that goes down there. It was there. Roots by the rocks on the pillar ledge. Brown roots by the rocks on the pillar ledge. Like here? No. Not seeing anything there. Ooh, wait. No. Sunlight. Shit. Okay, alright, we're gonna go check the bamboo one more time. I'm looking for that door. That cellar door or whatever. I wanna say it was near the twisty tree. I wanna say it was like near here. One of these paths out did it for me. But I don't know which path. This just leads me out this way. Which is fine. This leads me back around to the twisty tree, doesn't it? Sort of. And then this leads me back down to the bird calls. Ugh. So we should probably be taking this, like, more systematically instead of just running around randomly, right? Okay, so I think I need to get over there. I can't through here yet. Oh, jeez, sorry, back up. Alright, so let's take every right turn we can. We can't turn right any further here. Can go out here. Okay, and then here's the door outside, yeah? And this leads back down. This leads back down to the other side, but that gets me out of the bamboo and out of the fucking area I'm trying to search. Oh dear. Okay. Well. Head to the dojo on the bamboo side of the river. Okay, head towards the bamboo laser, but you need to be out of the forest and head to the dojo on the bamboo side of the river. Okay, this is the bamboo side of the river. Head to the dojo. Alright, this is the bamboo laser. Okay. I'm not looking for the audio log anymore. I'm looking for that door I opened the other night. Or not, well, door, cellar door, whatever. Whatever thing it is. Dojo side of the river. I think I'm still on the dojo side of the river, yeah? Okay, so here's the thing. Dojo's just over the rise here. Yeah, so there's the dojo. Here's the rocky path. Okay, dojo side of the river. Meaning, like, down near the dojo? Okay. I mean, I'm okay accepting help for this, because I've been looking for it like 15 minutes. And that's boring ass shit. So let me go check by the dojo itself. My memory might be flawed. Memory might be flawed. Wasn't like on outside here. No. Okay. So here is this. Here's the dojo itself. It's not this door, although I would like to open this door as well. So let's go back and around. Bamboo laser, cross the river and get back to the bamboo side ASAP. Okay. That might be actionable. Bamboo laser. Which is... crap. Uh-oh. Alright, I'm gonna find the bamboo laser again. Which is the exact opposite side of where I have appeared. That's fine. Pretty sure I can get back there. It's like right up here, isn't it? Going in big circles again. Or I could just follow the fucking laser. That would be a thing to do, wouldn't it? Jesus. What am I thinking? It was kind of on the outer edge, right? Right over here. Fuck is a laser. Where is this damned laser? See, I am not good at reading maps. Or even finding my way. Really should not have gotten my Boy Scout badge in mountaineering. Actually, that's false. I was never in the Boy Scouts. And it shows, doesn't it? Ah, okay. Bamboo laser. Cross the river. Get back to the bamboo side ASAP. Alright. Flip. Flip. Okay, back to the, well, sort of. Cross the river. Oh, I did cross the river. Isn't this where I crossed the river from the bamboo laser? Is that not right? God damn, just jump down the ledge! Ah! Risk a sprained fucking ankle, just jump down, my friend. Goodness. Okay. Bamboo laser, cross the river. Head to the dojo. Man, where the hell are you leading me, man? This isn't to the dojo, is it? No, this is down to the swamp. Oh, turn. Okay, I get you. Turn left. This looks like it might be a thing as well. Alright, so cross the river, go back down to the dojo. Stupid ass fucking stairs. Turn left. Down to the dojo. Back across the river. Yes, okay, this is where I opened it up. I was too high up the mountainside. Thank you. All right, that's something. That is indeed something. Ah, and here's the other thing.
Oh, great. Need to try to get down to that door now, too. Oh, there's a thing there as well. And I walked right past the path. Okay. God damn it. Which one was this about again? This is about shadows and shit, right? Ah, okay, so now we're getting to actual, like, puzzles here, which is great. Need something to blow the stinking juice on. Oh. Oh, so good. Alright, so we're here. Not exactly where I expected to be, but it's something. Get a beer in a bowl. There you go, that's a good compromise. Let me get stretched out a bit here. I'm getting a little bit too hunched over. Ow. Didn't need that knee. Okay. Cryptic hint for the dojo door. No, not yet. Not yet. Let me bash my head on this a little bit first. Alright, so now my other guess for this one actually is... Oops. No, that was incorrect. Alright, so there's gotta be a visual cue for this one, yeah? Because it was all about the fucking... All about the shadows and the branches and the other shit. Actually, that's a good point. Let me go look at this one from above. So it's a clear overlook up there, yeah? Alright, here we go. Here's kind of what I would have expected for this. Just gotta find the right lineup for it. And now the question mark becomes, is it the branches I need to overlay across the thing? Or do I need to kind of organize the... Like so. Ugh, god damn it. Okay, alright, I think I've got it. I think it's supposed to be like that. That seems to make some sense, right? Right there? I'm gonna write that down, because I'm not trucking my asshole up here to go try to remember this in my mind. Alright, so we're starting at bottom. Up left 1, 2. Up right 1. Down right, up right. The center. Up right again. Down right 2. I could just try it in place, couldn't I? Curse these fucking long ass arms. Oh, that's not correct. Oh, because it's fucking. Because that's incorrect. Because it's incorrect, like wholesale. All right. So wait. Ah, but it doesn't let you do that if they're crossing paths again. Yeah. I get it. So that didn't work because the black and the white weren't... weren't isolated from each other. So, the other option is... to do it like this, I guess? Which is kind of weird in and of itself.
So I'm looking at it through the wrong lens. Looking at it through this one. Damn, this is hard to line up. So like right here? There. That seems a little bit better, huh? Zoom, 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 zoom. Yep. Like, does it tell me? Or is it just straight up that? Alright, let me adjust myself a little bit here. It's too far down there. All right. Yep. This is kind of adjust a little bit. Okay. Oh, but now I can't see it there. See, now this one's like a lot less exact about lining it up. Or I'm just looking at it from the wrong angle, which is fucking entirely possible, honestly. All right. You're saying I probably wouldn't get that one before the dojo door. Fair. That's a fair assessment. Very fair assessment. So let's go do that one, which is this one here. Which might be from up there. There was no restrictions on this one. Necessarily. Doesn't really seem to be a solid crisscross pattern on this either. I can't see it from over here, yeah? Nope, so I'm not looking through those roots. Oh, there's three different ones here. There's one here as well. Was this? This wasn't the one I was looking. Yeah, that was the one I was looking through. And I was trying this one, and it didn't work out. That one didn't work out because it was fucking garbage. Then this one, did it work out and I was just an idiot in implementing it, or... No, it didn't work out entirely because that was the wrong one. Oh god, there's more over here too. Then there was also this one, which was kind of fucked. Because it covered up the hexagon. Alright, fuck it. Fuck it! Walk towards it more sedately when I'm going through the ravine. Okay, alright. Ah. Very clever. Very, very clever. Good hint. That's a good hint. Alright, so that gets us here. Now this one. Same deal? Probably not same deal. Not same deal. Okay. Then I'm gonna go back to my little tree root above thingy. Theory. Thingy theory. Theory thingy. Let's see if I can't just match one up to the right trash here. See, like right here, it looks like it would be one, but I can't wiggle it around to get the hexagon and isolate the black and the white at the same time. Or maybe I can. No, I can't, because I can't get to the exit with that. So, it's got to be somewhat different, like that, perchance? But I can't see the exit, or the entrance, rather. So my next inclination would be like this? No. So maybe it's not that one at all.
probably not that one. That one's way too simple. This one's kind of complicated. Also blocking everything I need to do. So like right there would be one. However, it does not do the black and the white thingy like I need it to. So we just kind of move that up and around-ish. Like that almost, but I can't get it there. So that leaves us with one more little diamondy diamond shape. Like right there. Okay, this one might, well, will it work though? Yeah, it might work. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So I was right. I was right fundamentally. I just needed to get the right lineup on it. Okay, so this is not the doorway cellar door thingy I opened up from before. However, this is a Vorogod area. Ah, it's another one of them little boxy boxes. This has another one of those hex patterns where I can go get the British dude all pissy at me or whatever. Whoever the fuck he was. I think I've got one more of these written down that I need to go do anyways. Okay, so this is center. Over, blip, 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 and up, up, eh, and then kind of, I'm just going to shortcut this and go all the way around the center, and up and around here, blip, blip, all right, and it exits here. Okay. Okay, that's good. Looks like there's another layer to this dungeon down here. That's where all the kinky shit happens. However, I need to go back to that cellar door and find my way around again. There's no, like, really crazy-ass environmental ones from here, yeah? It's just all a bunch of sort of bomb shelterish and done. And done. Okay. Alright, so, now that we've gotten distracted like six deep here, let's go back up and around, find the cellar door one more time. Okay, so here it was, going around to the right, slightly down, it's behind this rock wall here, so I need to go up and around these. Oh my goodness, alright. So I kind of need to be down at the dojo, which the door I just unlocked. Yeah. Okay. Kind of need to be down here. Kind of go up the very first path that I can find. Which will be this one. Just a dead fucking end. How about over here? Also dead end. So it's up near the pillar. Okay, so we're coming down and around, taking our first left, crawl as close as we can to the dojo. Just still up and around here, and then we're back to this garbage again. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang old darn. Alright, so we're up and around here. The thing is pretty much like right behind those rocks and right behind that panel there. So let's go find it. Coming around. First path on the left. Going around again. First path on the left. So now we're behind by the laser again. But now we're too far. Now we're too far. And now we're just going back around in a giant ass circle again, of course. Okay, so now I'm at the base of the waterfall. Coming out, and then there's the thing again. Can I close this? Like, can I close it so I can see what the fuck's on the other side? Or... oh my god, I'm an idiot. This is the raise the panel with the bird songs on it, wasn't it? That's what it was. It's not that there's something behind there. It's the fucking puzzles themselves, isn't it? Oh my god, if that's the case, I'm gonna feel like a super massive idiot. That's the case, isn't it? You can spoil that for me. I don't want to waste my time looking for a door that wasn't really opened. It's just the fucking start of the gosh dang puzzle. So I come back up and around. I go over to the left. It looks like it sort of is. It is. Son of a bitch. Great. Just fucking great. I've been looking for this side the whole time, expecting there'd be like a stairway down or something. And it just turns out to be the fucking... oh my god. It's just these things. I'm such an idiot. Okay, well, that's that. God damn it. Okay, so that takes care of one of the things I wanted to check out. Let's go back to town. Because there's a bunch of things that I can now do. I got the knowledge. Despite being an idiot, I've got some more knowledge this time. So let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can get up in the tower in town here. So this was a complex sort of thing. Now I know about the spiky circles, which will help here. And I know about the little thingy-dings there. Spiky circles are all about the pairs, yo. And let's see, that's 3, 6... 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, which would be these five. Can they fit together like that, though? They can't. It's gonna be something a little different. That's not gonna work like that. So I kind of need to leave it like this, sort of, but that's also not going to work. So if I leave it like that, say, yeah, go like this, then it kind of works, but then it kind of doesn't because I still need to loop around to get it from the other side. So let's try to do this the other way, which is not going to work because I need to divide these up right here. Shit. Because I kind of need to do it like this. It's not going to work like that either. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like right here. Let's have a little think and drink. That's always kind of worked for me in the past. So 1, 2, 3 there with the little dingle dang, but that doesn't work because of the fucking whatever. So 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four, five with the little dingle dang there. That's not going to work because I need to divide these out first. So if I do it this way, like I was first initially going to do, that's not going to work because I need those two. So
so wait, where are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 15 squares. There's going to have to be at least one of them that kind of hangs low into the bottom half. So this kind of 2 per right here isn't going to do it. But this one kind of needs to be on its own unless I do it like that. Kind of do it around like that. Except, okay, so it's got to be 2 per, right? It can't be one on its own. So what if I do something like, no, it's not going to work either. All right, so let's go with that for now. Let's try to visualize the rest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like this. No, that also doesn't work. So maybe I need to do the leading edge here. Two, three, four, five, like kind of like this. So like that does it, sort of, but not really. And even then that doesn't work because that one's still already paired up. Okay. So what if it climbs up into here like that? That also is not going to work. Although they can be rotated, but they can't be that deep. Well, hold on a second. This might work. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5 would be right here. No? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, because I've... God damn it. Yeah, that doesn't work. One, two, three, four, five-ish would be right there, but that's not right anyways. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 works, but then I need to isolate these here. So how about I do this then? 1, 2. Like that, I guess. Also not going to work unless I do it this way. Kind of make it a little jaggy. That makes it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but that excludes one up there, I think. Yeah. So I kind of do it like this. This is going to get really super wild. 1, 2, 3. So it would need to like kind of staircase itself up like that, but that's also not going to fit it. No. Because I kind of need it to leak down into one of these. So let's do that again. Let's kind of do the super jag method. But that's more than 15, isn't it? 9 plus 6 is 15, but that top 3x3 isn't going to work. Two, three, four, one. So something like that would be closer to what I'm looking for. So that's 2, 4, 5, 8 plus 4 is only 12. So that's not right, but I think that's closer. This would actually be closer. 8 plus... One, two, three. One, two, three. I need 4 and 5 to include those other two, though. Let's count it from the other side then. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I think I've got it. No, I don't. I'm missing the fork down into here. Damn, that's so close. It's kind of unconventional, but it doesn't make a whole lot of sense. So what if I move this thumb over then? Then jag it up here to about there. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, that also doesn't work. Oh, I've got it. Shit, that's close. 1, 2, 3, jag it up a little bit here. 4, 5? Does that work? 1, 2, 3. Fuck, no it doesn't. I feel super close though. I think I've got it now. Okay. 1, 2, 3, and it kind of jags up like right here. No, it doesn't. Jags here. Damn it, really? That's not it, huh? 1, 2, 3. Oh, because I jagged it too much. That's why. All right, right there. And then jag it up there and here. No, that's not it either, huh? 1, 2, 3. Jagging it super hard here. Right there is what I wanted. Or was it right here? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. I'm missing one. Two, three, four, five. Okay, I'm not jagging back towards it. That's the problem. 4, 5 there. Right? I'm still missing one. Ah, it's still not going to work because I need to cover the top one. I need this. That right there, yeah? There it is. Okay, yep. Yep, okay. So I was taken from the wrong side a little bit. Okay, now I can look through there. Can I do it from here? I can't because it's through glass. So it's kind of the little L pieces there. Let me look at that one more time. Oh, wait. No, I think I've got it. Oh, it's spiky circles too. Fuck. Wow, they are really pulling that together. Oh dear. Cryptic bullshit now. Yeah, because there's definitely shutters I need to close from this thing. damn it. Is this going to be the color mixing garbage again? Oh, we got a busted ass speaker. Well, that's fucking great. How the hell am I supposed to do this? I guess there's nothing, so it's straight across. Are you serious? I just fucking guessed. Are you like, this doesn't work either? Oh no, see, that works. What? Wait, what the fuck? Come on now. That's not fair. That's dumb. Like, anything will work here? Yeah. The fuck? Serious? Ah, but I bet it has something to do with this. I bet these are chained. So we've got... So it's either up... up, middle, middle, down, or down, middle, middle, up, I guess, huh? And I forget which one was considered. It's probably down, middle, middle, up, honestly. Down, middle, middle, up. Which means it's like the... Oh no, there's two of the big ones. The big ones were high notes, yeah? Down, middle, up, up. So it's... Well, I guess it doesn't really matter, yeah? Huh. So that canceled that one out. Interesting. Or was it the other way around? Down, middle, down, down, or up, middle, down, down. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so as long as they match up. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, I knew that was garbage. Just fucking straight across. Give me a break. Nothing's ever that goddamn simple. All right, so that did something. Oh, that lowered the thing. All right, great. I need to figure out how to fucking close these so I can finish those other puzzles. Oh no, not another color mixing one. And these are spiky circles too. Great. Awesome. Super good. Oh wait, I can make this go faster. See, that doesn't work because I've got the wrong lights on. Alright, so this is blue. Or not. Ugh. That's green. Goodness. Ah, but these are normal. These aren't spiky circles at all. God damn it. Shit. Okay. So now what? How in the hell are you supposed to fucking... Oh, I get it. Maybe I don't. Maybe I don't get it. Damn it. So this was green, the one I was already on, yeah? This is probably one on its own. No, it's not. Interesting. How about this one? No. The fuck? The fuck? Oh, okay. Yeah. No? Really? I don't like this color mixing one. This one took me a long time to get. Or wherever it was on another section of the island was very, very difficult to do. But okay, we've got this now. Let's see if it does this one. Who fucking knows? Ugh, so now this is already a nightmare. Yeah, this is already a nightmare. It's worse than I comprehend. Oh, don't tell me that. I want to feel hope, not despair. All right. This is not a great one, is it? I already do not like this. Yeah, I do think I need to slice it like this, though. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work because I can't seal those other fuckers off, can I? Unless I go all the way across. Which is not gonna be fucking possible. Well, I guess I can do it this way, huh? Well, that's still not gonna help. We might have to leave this till next time. It's getting late. I just looked at the time. And this one was a bust, yeah? Because it went, right? Because if I divide it, oops. I divide it like so, it's gonna tell me, no, you're a dumbass. Meh. Okay. I still haven't figured out quite what the fuck this means. Like, there's only so many ways it can fucking be rotated and be cool with it. Like, this is green. This apparently wasn't one. Oh, because it was, yeah. I get you. There we go. That's blue. They apparently didn't like this one. Okay, there's red. Oh my goodness. Son of a bitch. I don't have the patience for this right now. Oh, this is bad. This is real bad. But it does look like it does that shit. Okay. That's red. This is green. Which one was green? This one was green, yeah? Okay, so none of these are green here. I think the red one is this here, and these other three are blue. That's all I can really tell about this one, though. Although, maybe I'm thinking about this incorrectly. I kind of don't want to leave it here. I kind of don't want to end this right here. That seems like bullshit. Let's take a look around a little bit. Let's solve this one first. This one seems a little bit easier to do. Maybe. God damn, and those are all spiky circles, aren't they? That's so trash. I don't like it. Well, then again, maybe this isn't so bad. Okay, I think I've got it. Too bad I can't solve it from here. So I'm going to have to write this one down for reals. Okay, so I think we go up. Down. Down. And across. Then up. Then up. Left. Up. That should do it. Okay, I think I've got that one. I don't care if they're suns, they're spiky circles. They will always be spiky circles to me. So up, around there, and around this one here. Nice! Okay, that wasn't bad. Now, if I were this sort of puzzle, what the fuck would I do? I would be... Ah, I see. Well, okay, there we go. This is looking for the right lineup. Blip, 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 blip. All right, so what the fuck did that do now? Oh, did that open the first floor door on this thing? Yay, finally. Okay, we in the tower, bitch. Sort of. Did I accidentally unlock the second floor at some point? I did. How about the third floor? Ah, balls. Okay, so we haven't done the third floor one yet. So where's the cable for that one? Oh, it's all the way the fuck over there. What the hell? Come on now. Let's be reasonable about this. Ah, but then again. Oh, okay. This is a set of shit I haven't done before. Wait, what the hell? I don't think... See, I didn't really understand this one because it wasn't fucking possible. Oh, wait, maybe it is. Maybe it is, and I'm just an idiot. No, I'm pretty sure this is impossible. No? Well, maybe. It's really hard to tell, honestly. Because I was thinking it was just a mix of the normal whatever, whatever things. But now that I know it's like... I need to cover every intersection. And yet still have enough to outline a little Tetris piece here. That's what it's telling me. But I think that's bullshit. Because I don't think it's possible. Given the rules. Given the rules we know. But, you know, I could be just a massive idiot. And there could be some hidden garbage going on. Because my other thought is to kind of wiggle it around from the far side. Like so, but it misses those two down there. And this one over here. And it's not even in the fucking shape that it should be anyways. So, how the fuck would one create that shape? Another obvious way is to like go like this. But there's no way to fucking cover everything like that. So there's still four uncovered. Yeah, alright, we might have to leave it here. Hey, Archmuffin, how you doing? Kind of popped in at the end of the stream here, because I'm... My thinking juice is wearing off, and I don't have much to replace it, and it's already late. But yeah, I'm aware that it's not impossible, it's just I'm a big dumb idiot that I can't figure it out. And this is the only start point. And it's rotatable. So like this, but still, it leaves those two plus at least one more. Or two more. Depending on how you want to look at it. Which is incorrect. Unless there's something that tells me which of those damned hexagons don't need to be covered. Like if I look at it from this angle, or if I look at it from across the way, if I look at it through the yellow pane of glass, which I can't do anymore, or I couldn't do before even, so whatever. This dude's juggling his rocks. He's doing pretty good. He's got, what, 3-6 rocks he's juggling? That's pretty goddamn good. I can't even juggle 3 fucking tennis balls. Alright, so if I were this puzzle, why would I be such a goddamn insufferable bitch? Oh, no. Because I can cover every hexagon, but I can't do it in such a way to get that in a fucking enclosed shape. Can I? It doesn't really seem that way. Hmm. I don't see any other hidden ones, and there's no propellers in there to act as a negation. But that's the one controlling the third floor fucking thing. I can't just like see something from behind here. Nope. Okay. Interesting. Those look like chutes to something. But what? And why? Like, there's no edge on this thing that overlaps that square. Oh, wait. No, that's still not going to do it. That'll make the shape, but it's not going to fill in the rest of these. So, like, that's the closest. That's the closest I can get to that fucking shape right there. Then it blocks off every other fucking thing here. I can't get around to the rest of them. Or I could just be a really stupid idiot and not fucking think of every... God damn it. Son of a bitch. Are you serious? Well, that's all right. Idiot status confirmed. All right. Oh, no. What am I doing? Okay, so this one can't be... It can't be making a square out of this, because I wouldn't be able to fucking fill in the rest of them. So it's probably something like this. There we go. Okay. All right. Also can't be a square because I need to get to the center of it. However, can be a slight variation of this, perhaps. Just extend it out one more. Oh, but no, I gotta fill that one in too. Okay. So this would take care of one of them. I wouldn't be able to do that because of this here. So that one would be, or those two would be fucking impossible to grab. I had something in my mind, but it just fucking left me. Fucking left me without saying goodbye or even refilling my drink. Who needs thoughts like those? Okay. All right. Damn, so that cuts off the other side, though. Even if it didn't. Does that work? No. You can try it, but it's not going to work. But it's the solution to the next one, though. okay. All right. That was a good thought. It's like, we got this. And it kind of attaches itself up here. And there, I guess. Oh, okay. Yeah, that'll work. Boom. All right. Ooh, getting fancy. Getting fancy as shit. Okay. So this one's interesting in so much as I can kind of seal this around wherever the fuck I want to. But I need to cover every fucking square. That's the problem here. So almost certainly it starts with going up or to the right here. So wait, what is this going to be? 2, 4, 6, 8? Ooh, how in the hell can you lay that out in such a way that you're getting everything? I stack them up side by side, make the tips touch. No, that's not going to do it either. See, there's this right here, but can't like stack them up like that, because that fucking ruins me right there. What if I stack them the other way like that, though? Shit, how did that go? Oh, right, okay. So stack them like that? No, because that fucks me over here. Like, I need to do this, but kind of reversed, in order to get all the interior ones. Because one of them's taking it from behind here, which might work, but then I can't seal it off. Shit. My other thought was to kind of stack them this way, but I can't do that because of the other fucking thing. And then the other way to do that would be to kind of like go around here and then kind of stack it that way, but I can't cross here. Fuck. So they almost certainly need to be stacked together, but in such a way as to make it possible to fucking seal the rest of these off. So like right here, but at the same time up there. Ah, damn, that was pretty close. Well, not really. Shit. Okay, that was a good thought. The other option is to kind of stack them that way.
that leaves those three in there, which doesn't work. Because I can't engineer it in such a way that they're adjacent, but I need to be able to get to the interior. So what's the only way to do that here? Without making like a 4x4 in the center that I can't get to the fucking middle one. Tip to butt. I tried that, it didn't work. Although, maybe I did it the opposite direction. Yeah, there we go. It is tip to butt. It's kind of an upside down tip to butt situation. Alright, so I had it. I just had it rotated weirdly. Okay, and then this one should be fairly straightforward, maybe? Maybe not. Damn it. I don't know if that was meant to be a hint, but it worked. But it certainly worked. Ah, crap. All right, so now we're dealing with just normal shit that can be rotated. So like that, but it needs to be a little bit more curvy. And also like this, but rotated a bit more. And with a solid at the end. So not like that. And not like that. And this isn't gonna work either, I know, but... Not like that, because it's no longer the T pieces anymore. No, it's not gonna do it. Need to be able to seal that one off. I can't do it like that. It's not gonna work. So I need to be able to like go in like that and kind of come down like that. Damn it, this is the last one in this section? Well, fuck, I can't just leave this hanging, can I? That'd be fucking stupid. All right. Let's think about this. Looks like I got a little bit of thinking juice left. Okay. Well. There's only so many ways this can be rotated. But. Alternative is kind of going like this, I guess. But even like that, it's missing so many of them. There's no way to reliably fucking encase. Oopsie. Whoa. That was weird. There's no way to reliably separate this one out on this edge. So that's probably out.
So vertical orientation here is probably stupid and dumb. However, it might work for this one over here. Imagine that. Well, that being the case then, why couldn't I just do it like this? Ah, because I missed those two up there. And I can't go around that way. Damn it. I knew there was a smart reason for that. Because that leaves those two. Okay, so vertical orientation for these is entirely out. Maybe not, well, maybe not entirely. One of them might be. And one of them might be horizontal. But the only way that that would work out is something like this. And even then doesn't work. The other way is to kind of blip, 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 blip. And then kind of go across like this, I guess. I mean, I can't really do that, though, because it's not isolated in that way. So blip, 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 blip. It's kind of like that, but ugh. So... there's no way only one of these chunks can hit both of them. So they've got to be horizontal. There's got to be a horizontal vertical pairing in this that would work okay. Something like... damn, I thought I had it there. I was thinking I had it there. I was like, wait a minute. Wait just a goddamn minute. It's not going to work like that, is it? Unless I'm just being a stupid idiot with this, as usual. No, because it doesn't work like that. Because the rest of it needs to snake around. The other option is going pure vertical with both of them. Like this, kind of. But I need to be able to... need to be able to, like, snake around the rest of them. That's not gonna work. I need to fucking get those two up in the corner. The other option is to do this, which might work if I could fucking get those other, that other strip up there, so kind of reverse it, I guess. Or move that up just a touch. Or, okay, alright, wait. Or seal it off like this. Right? Because then you've got that, and then you've got that, but it still doesn't fucking do it, because I need to divide these up a little bit. And even if I could do it that way, it's not going to be correct. Okay, so horizontal and vertical is necessary, but there's only... two different ways it could be done. One is with the T on this side, which doesn't really work. The other is with the T on this side, which also doesn't really work. I need to cover the other side. I can't do that because those corners are cut off. I can't do that because that's 4 and not 3. Then it just curves around and becomes a big old mess. Shit. Other ways to do it like that, but then you need to curve around to get the rest of it. Alright, this is a bit of a stumper. Let's go look around some pretty stuff while I think about this for a touch. Ooh, I don't cross the streams there. Wait, where the fuck is that one even coming from? Oh, is that from the thing in the desert, maybe? That yeah, could be. Oh, that's right. Yeah, then it bounces off that panel and goes back up there. Okay. Shit. All right, I feel like I'm close to this, but I'm not... not connecting the dots, haha, properly. So it doesn't matter what other groupings there are, as long as those are filled in the right place. It can't be two vertical ones. Because those leaves out the that leaves out the other two on the other side. It can't be two horizontal ones, because that would create a 2x2 square in which you couldn't reach the center. So the only other option is a vertical and a horizontal, which gives you a giant T-looking motherfucker. Or an L, or a giant L, whatever. But would that be enough? Because the only giant L that would work would be here, like these three here and these three here. The only way to do that would be something like this, and I would need to curve the rest around. So I either need to shift that up by one. Or I need to start it on the other side. Something like that, but I also need to do this, which is incorrect. okay. However, like I can whip it around like this, and that works. That's the shape, but I need to fucking get those other ones. Well, I guess the other L shape might work as well. So if I do it like this... ah, well, there we go. Idiot. Start from the other side. Okay. Yeah, that works. Two L shapes. Two L shapes, man. All right, so now we're up here. Oh, fuck me. Oh, okay, but we got this little negation dealio, right? So if my negation shit is right... that should do it. Oh, maybe that won't do it right there because it's not connected, right? So I need to have it sort of like in there. So let's do it from the other side then. Do it like that. And like that. So that should take it out. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Remembering propellers. And there's chutes here, which doesn't make much sense. Oh, it's a little like rock sorter type thing. That's cool. But there was also a... wasn't there also a door down there, too? So what the fuck opens that door? I swear there's a door down there. Was that not the case? There is. Maybe it's a... is it a non-openable door? Let's look at the other side once. And then I should really end up for today because we're already way over. Oh, dear. Yeah, maybe it's just a door to nowhere. I mean, it goes to the fucking, like, right under the rock sorter thing. And it's like, well, fuck that shit. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a door to nowhere. Okay, so now we've got the tower unlocked in its entirety, yeah? This is another laser? Come on, really? You serious? Yeah, it is, isn't it? So there's 9 lasers. One in the town. Alright, do your little pew-pew thing, I guess. Oh, Well, if you could do your pew pew sooner rather than later, that'd be good. Are you a little yeah, take your time. I guess take your time. I don't want to rush you. I don't want to rush you. I know it's tough work. Amplifying the light and all. Okay, seeing a lot of lasers going up there. It's a lot of power. So that leaves a couple in there to close those shutters so I can get those little secret environmental ones there. I gotta go back to that underground sex dungeon and use these other hex codes that I've got. I'm pretty sure there's more out in the desert that I need to do. There's actually a second thing in the windmill, I think, for me to do. And there's another, is there another laser over there? There's another laser by the boathouse, by the dam that I haven't done too, huh? All right, so we should have plenty to do for next time then. I used my first 7 lasers yet. No, I wasn't aware that they were consumables. But okay, all right, so 7 then seems to be the minimum, huh? To get to endgame? But we'll have to check that out next time, I guess, because it's getting super late and I shouldn't have gone as long as I did tonight. I really shouldn't have. That's all right. Okay, so we'll cut it there. We'll go to... Let me actually hoof it over to the next area, just so I don't forget what I'm doing next time. I kind of want to look in here, though. Yeah, because there's the two little things here. Well, there's the two things here, I guess. And I'm not quite sure what that does. All right, so we'll start here next time. We're going to reverse this this windmill and see what happens. All right, so that's it for tonight. Next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CST. Seems like we might be wrapping this up. And then we'll have to decide what to do for the final week of the year. That isn't this. Because I think after we finish like the normal puzzles and shit, it becomes a hunt for all the secrets, which might be a little too dull. A little too dull to do that sort of thing. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.